Okay, we're gonna microwave a 400-watt high-pressure sodium bulb.